What's going on, guys? It's Rated here. Welcome back to the channel. What I've got for you guys in this video is what happens after you actually go ahead and prestige your division within Call of Duty World War 2. I've been playing this game for about a day now, and I have to say this game is absolutely insane. There's a ton of things you guys need to know about this game, and I will be discussing them in videos. Also, the best way to rank up. I'm nearly prestiged in under 10 hours, and I'm going to bring you guys the best way to rank up. It's an insane method and hasn't been posted here on YouTube yet, so make sure you go ahead, subscribe to the channel and turn notifications on if you haven't already. And with that said, let's begin. So as you can see, once your division is at level 5, you guys can actually go ahead and prestige it. This is in the headquarters mode. I've already gone ahead and prestiged my airborne. This time I'm actually going ahead and prestiging the infantry, and as you guys can see right now, you can actually get up to prestige 2. I think you probably can go higher than prestige 2, and if you can, I will let you guys know down in the comment section below or even post a video here on the channel. But as you can see, once I go ahead and prestige my division, so for example I'm prestiging infantry right now, you lose all of your stats, like all of the weapon attachments and stuff like that. You lose all of that, but you keep your stats for the infantry, and not only that, you guys actually get a bonus weapon. For example, when I prestiged airborne, I got the MP40. Unfortunately, the MP40 is nowhere near as good as it's supposed to be. It really does suck, and it's not the best weapon to use anyway. So if I was you, try and go for like a weapon or something that you really want. So if it is a division locked weapon, definitely try and go for it. The MP40 does seem to work best on hardcore, as in my experience, but I definitely recommend you guys going ahead and trying it out for yourself. Prestiging your division is doing no harm anyway. It takes literally a few seconds to get back ranked up, and then you guys can go ahead and prestige it again. I'm going to be trying to max out my prestige on all of my divisions. Who knows, there may even be secret gear for your character, because I do know when you prestige the number 2 on divisions, you do actually get a special gear set. So I'd like to see that. I'd like to see if they have some type of hero gear within this game. We all know that I posted it back in Black Ops 3, and I was the first person to unlock hero gear, so I'm going to go ahead and try and unlock this for you guys and try and get a video out on that. Hopefully you guys do enjoy the video though. I did unlock a few cool variants, as you guys have seen on the screen right now. There's actually a ton of funny variants in this game. Some of the weapon variants literally make the weapon tiny, and customization is literally beyond like this game. I never expected it to be this good, and to be honest, it has shocked me. I know you guys probably don't have the game yet, but if you do, definitely hit me up on Twitter. I'm going to be hosting a few lobbies with you guys, and of course if you see me in games, tweet me. I'm down to go ahead and play with you guys if you want me to, but other than that, I'm gonna leave you guys to go ahead and play for yourself. Like I did say, this game is on the day of release right now, and hopefully you guys do enjoy it. It is very hard to get used to, but once you get used to it, I'm pretty sure you guys will enjoy the game. The first few games for me was rough, because of course I was playing against pro players who actually had the game early, whereas you guys probably be playing against casual players, which is better for you guys anyway. Other than that, I really do hope you guys enjoyed the video. A like would be greatly appreciated. Of course, if you haven't subscribed to the channel, make sure you guys go ahead and do so, and also turn that notification bell on so you don't miss a future video. I'm going to be giving shout outs in my next videos, so of course if you guys want a chance to be featured in the next video, just drop me a comment down below and leave a like on it. Other than that, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Hopefully you have a great day, and I'll catch you guys in the next one. Peace.